to play a B minor arpeggio, starting on each of the bottom four strings, ascending and descending, one octave in root position. Place your forefinger on the 7th fret of the bottom string, and your arpeggios should sound like this. Now moving back to the 2nd fret, 5th string. Then up to the 9th fret, 4th string. And then back to the 4th fret, 3rd string.